Thank you. What are you doing here?
I could just as easily ask you that same question, Father Pierre. This is not a fit place for the likes of you. If you value your life, I suggest you leave at once.
Chester, you should at least let Elena know what you're doing, and that you're okay. She's been worried sick. She's never stopped looking for you. After all this time, not once has she lost hope.
That's no concern of yours, Father. Keep sticking your nose where it doesn't belong, and it's liable to get cut off. Well, well. Seems these ruins have a little rat problem.
Adol?
I warned you not to get involved. But since you seem incapable of following orders, you leave me little choice.
En garde! Take that! Gotcha! Here we go! Take that! Gotcha! Here we go!
So, you're not all talk. You actually have some skill. Which means I needn't go easy on you.
Stop this, both of you!
I'd advise you to stand aside, holy man. Let's see what you're made of.
Men, seize them!
Well, if it isn't Lord Maguire, may I ask what brings you to such a place, my lord?
What brings me? Why? I merely thought I might come to worship at the seat of my future power. And what should I find when I get here but my top knight dealing with intruders? So, tell me, who are these people?
The clergyman is Redmont's head priest. And the swordsman with the red hair is the latest adventurer to cross these lands.
Ah, an adventurer, you say? A meddlesome priest is bad enough, but an adventurer simply won't do it all. I imagine he hopes to get his hands on my statues. No matter, we will dispose of him here.
If that is your will, my lord. I know of a place nearby that is most suitable for meeting out a man's final judgment. I believe you'll find it's quite to your liking.
Will I now? Very well then, take me there at once.
As you wish.
A precipice high above the lava pits. Oh, wait. This should make quick work of him. All right, do it.
If you'd simply minded your own business as I ordered, this wouldn't be necessary. But now, your fate is sealed.
Could you? God will never forgive this sinful behavior.
You certainly do like to prattle on, Father. Take him to the dungeon. Chester, you're doing well. I leave the rest in your capable hands.
You honor me, my lord. I shall find the statue here without fail.